step into the world of an intersex boy with J.E. Tiglao's Metamorphosis.
This story is about intersex kay Adam. Lumaki siyang may dalawang ari. So yung anatomy niya, technically, pareho siyang lalaki at babae.
Okay.
So na-inspire lang akong gumawa ng film na to kasi hindi pa na-represent yung mga intersex people sa film, lalo na dito sa Pilipinas. So I think it's very important to finally represent them and tell their stories sa film. Nag-e-exist sila, pero hindi lang nasasabi yung kwento nila.
Metamorphosis stars Ricky Davao, Yayo Aguila, Iana Bernardes, and showbiz newcomer Gold Acerota.
I'm blessed kasi natanggap ako sa audition. Ano, para sa akin, mahirap eh. Mahirap yung role ko talaga. Kasi pinagandaan ko siya. Nag-workout ako para sa role na to. It's all about intersex po kasi. Yung experience ni Adam sa school niya, yung challenge niya sa parents niya, kung paano niya tag dito malalabas yung decision ni Adam para parang nagugulang pa siya kasi bata pa siya.
I play the head of the family, I play the father, wife ko si Yayo. This is a very, very interesting story, medyo kakaiba. This is my third or fourth consecutive year na I'm part of Cinema One. So, suki, and I'm always really excited to be part of this. Kasi yung mga roles na ino-offer sa akin, medyo palaging kakaiba.
Ako yung mommy ni Adam dito, and I play opposite Ricky Davao. Intersexuality is a sub-minority group ng LGBT. Pero maganda nga na ginawa namin itong Metamorphosis kasi this will be the voice of the intersexuals na kailangan malaman ng society and how the person will deal with it. Tsaka kung paano siya maririnig ng bayan, ng mga tao.
Ako si Angel. Ako yung naging kaibigan ni Gold Azeron. Ang pangalan niya dito ay Adam. Parang ako yung magiging susi ng na ma-discover niya yung pagka-lalaki niya. Oo, kasi magugustuhan niya ako.
Okay.
Ayun. Tapos may unting conflict kung dapat ba magustuhan niya ako o hindi.
Being Angel Aquino's daughter, Iana shares about her struggles to find her place in the industry, having a mom who is considered to be one of the best character actresses.
Buti na lang yung ginagamit kong name Bernardes. So, offhand, hindi naiisip ng tao na nanay ko siya. Unless kilala na nila ako. Sana ma-establish ko yung sarili ko as myself. I mean, sobrang I don't mind being my mother's daughter because it is awesome. But it's nice to be known yung first impression as yourself.
Please support our film Metamorphosis sa Cinema One Originals. So November na.
Subscribe to Cinema One's YouTube channel for the latest, the hottest, and most controversial showbiz updates on Cinema News. Laging kasama.